What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Raping Casualty here. We're back with some more World of Warcraft. We are going to be doing levels 44 through 45 today. So, yeah, we're definitely moving along on our leveling in the next couple of episodes. You're actually going to see us jump quite a bit of levels in a short amount of time. So for some reason, and then in this next zone, our leveling went super fast, which was really nice. Also, guys, just some updates. Sorry I haven't made any videos lately, but I've been playing a lot of WoW lately. I've been doing a lot of arenas on my rogue, and I'm trying to get him fully geared out in my leveling gear. So I'm going to get my tier 1 weapons this week, which is going to be awesome, and I'm excited to get those, because that's really definitely going to help out. Also, I'm going to be changing up a little bit on how we do our videos, because since my video is just going to be a World of Warcraft only channel, I do want to kind of switch it up a little bit, because we're just mainly leveling on our Warlock, and to me, seeing just consistent leveling episode after episode after episode, it would be kind of boring. So I want to start switching up here within the next couple of episodes, where we're going to start doing some more PvP, we're going to start doing some more dungeon, some more instances, and then we'll go back to some leveling, maybe do the Dark Moon Fair. So we're definitely going to try throwing in a mix there, because that's really going to make the experience for me more enjoyable, and it's going to make footage for you guys more enjoyable as well, in a sense you don't have to watch the same thing over and over and over again of me killing mobs and killing mobs and killing mobs. So yeah, that's pretty much what we've been doing. Also, right now it's like 4 o'clock in the morning and I cannot sleep at all. I got into a really bad sleeping habit again, and if you guys remember some of my earlier videos, I was talking about my sleeping habits, on how like once a month I get on this terrible sleeping habit that I just can't fix, and I don't mean to get onto it. Well, I'm kind of on that sleeping habit right now, and I'm in the process of trying to get it fixed, but it's kind of a pain to get it fixed. So I'm going to render this video out, and while it's rendering, I'm going to sleep for a little bit, try and get some rest, and then I'm going to jump back on WoW, play the auction house, I'll make some gold on my rogue, maybe grind out my professions, because I switched my professions. I originally had skinning and leather working, and I had skinning completely maxed out, and leather working was like one something. Well, now what I've done is I've switched to mining and engineering, because I really wanted to start having some fun with a profession for once. So I'm in the Lynch King zones for leveling with that profession, and for both, actually, with my engineering and my mining, I've been doing them both at the same time. And then as soon as I get done with engineering and that hits 600, obviously my mining will right around the same time as well. I'm going to actually go and re-mine a whole bunch of stuff, send it over to an alt. I'm going to ditch my mining profession on my rogue and then learn jewel crafting. And then, because my warrior already has a level 600 mining, so then I'll have all that mining right there. Also, guys, I've been really wanting to get a add-on video created for you guys, now that this just popped in my head. I've been really wanting to get an add-on video created and kind of a tutorial on how to set my user interface, but then do it different. I'm going to make sure I have one dedicated video to each add-on to go over with you, so some will be longer videos, some will be shorter, but I do plan on getting that released here in the near future. I know some of you have questions regarding my add-ons and on how to set them up, like on how I have mine, because you want them to look like that. One thing I do want to let you know in advance is you will have to have a decent computer for this, because I'm running about 20 different add-ons. So we're going to have add-on videos coming on how to set them up, get it to look like mine, so don't worry about that, guys. That, like I said, is coming in the near future. So anyways, yeah, I've been running to, right now, I'm running with a Shadow Priest, and it's not the greatest comp, but, you know, it works. We can make it work at times. We're both working on our communication with each other, because we both haven't played with each other before. We actually met each other in the game and started playing with each other. And we're definitely starting to get better, for sure. We're both working on getting our gear up as well, and it's kind of hard to get good gear this late in the game and go up against teams, because they already have most of the gear that they need for PvP, and the season's almost over. It's like over 75% of the way through, and the new season starts here in March, and they already have releases for pretty much every single class. They have the armor sets released. I just haven't seen the robes yet. Go figure, right? I don't know though. I wasn't too impressed with them. I really do like the Warlock's armor set. I think the best out of all of them. But I'll have to wait and see on how the Rogue's armor set is. So I'm looking forward to seeing that. That's going to be pretty cool once I finally am able to see some screenshots of that. Other than that though, I really haven't been doing a whole lot, guys. I've been mostly playing WoW, doing some, I haven't even played League of Legends lately. I've been meaning to pick that up again. But yeah, like I said, guys, you know, it's just been a slow week for me. It really has. You know, I just, with my sleeping schedule and with everything else that's been going on, trying to get my daughter taken care of, spend time with my wife, it's been hard for me to get a video up, and I've really been wanting to get one up. Like, I've been dying to get one up, and I was literally just laying in bed, and I was like, you know what, I gotta make a video. I can't sleep. Maybe this will help me sleep. Maybe I just need to make a video, and I'll be able to fall asleep and get on a good schedule again. Who knows? Who knows what the possibilities are? So yeah, that's pretty much it, you know? I think I might start doing some tutorials on, like, gold making tips, good farming areas for certain professions. You know, I have quite a bit of plans with this channel regarding Warcraft content. Sorry that my commentary is kind of all over the place. I kind of went in blindly and didn't have a set topic to talk about this time, so it's just like, you know what, I'm just gonna talk about whatever. So I'm sorry if it really feels like it's dragging on, guys. You know, this zone though that we're questing in, it was a decent zone actually. We got done questing in this zone 3 hours. So that's not bad. It took us 3 hours from 44 to 50. I'm level 50 right now. I have two other videos actually recorded, so we're gonna hit, like I said, quite a bit of levels in here in the next coming episodes real fast. And it really kind of surprised me. But it works. It works. Also, I'm going to start working on some better key bindings, and I think I might go demonology instead of affliction on my lock now. Since I'm going to be PvPing on my lock, I really want to get into the habit of finding a spec that I like and getting used to their abilities, and I think that'd be a great time to start doing that right now. Because if I don't start getting used to the specs and the abilities, I'm going to have a harder time later on down the road. And instead of just PvEing all the time to level, I need to start doing some PvP so I can get used to them as well. So we're definitely going to have to get that going. I do have, you know, my rogue, which I'm going to start showing some footage of, like, PvP, World PvP, BGs. I haven't done any PvE content on him since I was, oh, I don't know, as soon as like I hit 90, I stopped doing PvE content. So I actually just got ganked by a rogue and same level as me, well, or very close, but I really wanted to try and heal up and then find him and go after him, but he ended up running off somewhere, so that sucked. Which is cool. It happens. It's part of the game. That's why I'm on a PvP server. Even when a level 90 comes, I have a lot of fun with it. You know, even though I know I'm gonna die, I have fun parking my rogue or a wart or my warrior over off to the side and then relogging back on my lock and getting that level 90 to appear and then jumping out after I quickly log off and back on, jumping out and attacking him. So it's part of the game. It's part of the game, guys. You know, it's just what I've been having a lot of fun with is the PvP aspect of the game. I'm really working at getting a lot better at it, learning other classes, learning their abilities, their cooldowns, what they can and can't do, ways to counter them. But I will be the first person to say I am not the greatest at PvP, and I'm taking you guys on the journey of trying to become a good PvP player. And it's gonna be an interesting ride for sure. Yeah, I'm nowhere near the best. I wouldn't say I'm the worst. I'd say I'm maybe tolerable. I'm still learning a lot, especially on my rogue. Every day I'm learning something new. I'm learning new tricks from watching other people, going into duels and getting face rolled, and trying to figure out on what I need to do to improve my game. But I, like I said, I have been getting quite a bit better. So it's definitely been, I've definitely had a blast going through it. And like I said, guys, it's gonna be an interesting journey to see on, see my experience and on how much more I improve as time goes on. I'm not expecting to hit any high ranks for my first season, but you know what? My rank's improving every day, and before I know it, eventually I'll hit 1300, 1500. You know, I'll keep going up, and I see that happening actually right now. And me and my partner, we don't have full malevolent gear, but we just beat a team that had full malevolent gear, and it was a crazy match. I ended up killing the Warlock, and the Warlock killed me at the same time, and then the Shadow Priest and the Paladin went back and forth for about 10 minutes, and then pulled off the win, and they each other healed themselves, nine times throughout the whole battle, and it was crazy. It was an awesome match. It was a lot of fun. A real nail biter. But I don't know. I've been having a blast with arenas. It's so much more fun to me than Battlegrounds. It's not the same thing all the time compared to PvE content, which I used to do a whole lot. That's actually what I started out as, and I started doing raids. I started doing a lot of dungeons, and like I would literally just run dungeons daily. I never queued for BGs, and when I did, it was like maybe once a month. And I tell you what, it's like relearning your class all over again, and their abilities, and seeing what they're able to do. It is just so much more different, and that's what I really enjoy about it, and I've really gotten into the competitive aspect of games lately, and I've been having a blast with that as well. I play StarCraft here and there a little bit, but I've been getting more into that, and I've been playing League of Legends, which is a competitive game, which I've been having a lot of fun with that, and I'm really starting to like the competitive gaming styles, you know, and that's because I like to strive to try and be the best at what I am, and I know I'm not always going to be the best person out there at something, but it's never wrong to try, it's never wrong to be a tryhard, and I don't know what idiot gave that a bad name. But it's really not wrong to be a tryhard, guys. You know, trying hard is a good thing. If you don't try hard in life, you're not going to succeed. And, yeah, it's a part of life. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you so much for watching my video. I'm so sorry it was so random. I'll have better topics next time around. If you guys like my content, go ahead and click the subscribe button wherever it's located. I believe it's at the bottom still. And if you enjoyed my video, go ahead and click the like button. I really appreciate seeing those likes and seeing that you guys are enjoying my content, so I know to keep coming out with it. Anyways, guys, that's it, and yeah, I will see you guys again next time. I promise my next video will come out a lot sooner. Until next time, I will see you guys again later.